Ready, achoo!
When you see a Joe saving half of his dough, you can bet he'll be making it for some dough. When a bum buys wine like a bum can afford, it's a sense that the bum is under the thumb of some little broad. When you meet a mug lately out of the jug, and he's still lifting platinum for the raw, call it hell, call it heaven, it's probable 12 to 7 that the guy's only doing it for some dough.